But I'm doing 10 to 20 in the frozen granite state, and every day I go to work to stamp out license plates. But every day I go to work, and every night I cry, 'cause every license plate I make tells me to live free or die. Well, live free or die, oh Lord, tell me why can't they say seatbelts fastened or Oklahoma is okay? Vacation land sounds mighty great. I wouldn't mind stamping out the Garden State. It's enough to make me cry. Well, live free or die. You know, I didn't mean to shoot that man. Why, the gun just went off in my hand. But I caught him with my wife, and it cost that man his life. I'd just come home from the factory, and that guy was sitting where I'm supposed to be. Now he's up there in the sky, and I'm stuck with live free or die. Live free or die, oh Lord, tell me why can't they say seatbelts fastened or Oklahoma is okay? Vacation land sounds mighty great. I wouldn't mind stamping out the Garden State. It's enough to make me cry. Well, live free or die. So let this be a lesson to all you married men out there, that patience is a virtue, so make your plans with care. And if you catch your wife with another man, it's best to hold off as long as you can, then shoot them in another state where they got a different license plate. Well, live free or die, oh Lord, tell me why can't they say seatbelts fastened or Oklahoma is okay? Vacation land sounds mighty great. I wouldn't mind stamping out the Garden State. It's enough to make me cry. Well, live free or die. Oh, lo, lo, lo.